नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज 2.5 ट्वेल्थ सम द रेशियो ऑफ सिक्स्थ एंड एइथ टर्म्स ऑफ एन एपी इज 7:9 फाइंड द रेशियो ऑफ 9th टर्म टू 13th टर्म रेशियो मीन्स व्हाट डिवीजन सो रेशियो 6th टर्म एंड 8th टर्म दैट इज T6 डिवाइडेड बाय T8 इक्वल टू व्हाट 7 डिवाइडेड बाय 9 We want to find the ratio of T9 9th term divided by T13th term is how much. Now we know Tn is what? A plus n minus 1 into d. Now apply 6 T6 equal to A plus 6 minus 1 into d. That is A plus 5d. So apply D6 is A plus 5d. Divided by similarly T8 is what? A plus 7D equal to 7 divided by 9. Now cross product 9 into A plus 5D equal to 7 into A plus 7D. 9A's are 9A plus 9 5's are 45D equal to 7 into A, 7A. 7 7's are 49D. Arrange in one side 9A minus 7A plus 45D minus 49D equal to 0. Now 9A minus 7A is 2A. 45 minus 44 is minus 4D equal to 0. So 2A equal to 4D. Cut one table, two tables, two twos are four. So A equal to 2D. Okay. Next, what we are going to find? T9 divided by T13. T9 is what? A plus 8D divided by T13 is A plus 12D. Now apply, already we find A in terms of D, what? 2D. So apply A equal to 2D plus 8D divided by here A is also 2D plus 12D. Now 2D plus 8D 10D divided by 2D plus 12D 14D. Here DD is common, so cancel. Now again 2 table 5 2s are 10, 7 2s are 14, which is equal to 5 by 7. That is T9 divided by T13 is 5 by 7. In ratio format, T9 is to T13 equal to 5 is to 7. That's all.